Finally!
You want to know the truth? When I first...
Really?
Yeah. We're going on 10 years and two... Not what I usually eat, but hey, looks tasty.
You liked that, didn't you, kitty? Oh, such a good cat. Hi, Thomas.
Got something for you. I made a big batch of stew last night. Too much for just me.
Oh, that That's so kind. But you didn't have to do that.
It's rude to refuse a gift of food, Tara. I did it once at my uncle's wedding. An elder saw me say no and let me have it.
Oh no.
What did you do?
I took the plate from the woman offering it, of course. Gave it to my cousin, Albie. He's always happy for seconds.
Is it hard living in Fairhaven when the rest of your tribe is in Milkwater?
Nah. It was harder for my mom, but she raised us with all the same traditions, like respecting elders. I feel at home when I'm there.
Well, thanks for the stew, Thomas.
You're welcome. I better get back to my chores.
Is tougher than my pickaxe. I might need an upgrade.
Am I ready for bed?
Thank you. Thank you.
Strength. I could eat some food to recover some strength, or try again tomorrow. Violet, can I ask you about
it's so Otto made a lot. Hey, I could always. Did the bees make any honey?
No, but there were.
Make sure you give.
Otto tells me you're also.
Well.
Hazel, right? This isn't really my. Thank you.
so tired.